Hello friends, let us discuss the next functional group, fourth functional group, alkyl halide. Okay, so alkyl halides are represented by R dash X. So what is X? X is a halogen. Okay, so which are halogens commonly known to us? Fluorine, chlorine, bromine, and iodine. These are the four halogens that we are knowing already. Okay, so these alkyl halides are the compound derived from alkane, fusion of alkane and halogen. Okay, so let us have one example. If I have methane, see, this is methane, CH4. If you replace hydrogen by chlorine, what it will be? It will be chloromethane. So this is a chloromethane, simply. Now it is represented by CH3-Cl. Okay. So it means your CH4 has turned into dash CH3. So if this is methane, this is methyl. Okay? And that is why this chloromethane is also commonly known as methyl chloride. This is also commonly known as methyl chloride. Okay? Now, one more example. This is chloromethane. Next example. Now, if you are having ethane, okay, if this is ethane, and if you replace one hydrogen by chlorine, or let's say bromine, how you will write the name? It will be bromoethane, simply. It will be a bromoethane. Okay? Because bromine is attached to the first carbon itself. Now if bromine is attached to this, you will come from this side. So again it will be the same bromoethane. No issue of the position. Third, now let us extend the link up to three carbons. Okay? If you write bromine here and satisfy all other valences by hydrogen, what will be this compound? This compound is, you will count from this side 1 to 3 or this side 1 to 3. Still, bromine will be at second position. So it will be 2 bromo propane. This is a second position where bromine is present. So 2 bromo propane, because this is already a bromo propane we are knowing, but second position describes that bromine is attached to the second carbon. And who is the parent of this chain? It is propane. That is why name is 2-bromo-propane. Students, if you need more help, you can just message me in inbox and I will help you out by making some videos. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.